is Avi. Today's news headlines, 17th of August. UN Security Council pushes for talks to form new Afghan government. China's foreign minister slams hurried US withdrawal from Afghanistan. Kabul airport reopened for evacuation operation, US general. Haiti earthquake dealt off claims as tropical storm nears. Lebanon deadly petrol tank blast sparks protest as PM designates home. Tropical storm Fred makes landfall in Florida panhandle. Easy money. How international scheme artist pulled off an epic theft of COVID benefits. US CDC State Department warned against Turkey travel is India advisory. Tesla autopilot US opens official investigation into self-driving tech. Bezos sues NASA over its deal with Elon Musk's SpaceX. New Delhi government denies Pegasus charge, says SC can appoint expert panel to probe. India to recalibrate air quality standard next year. Coronavirus live updates. Health Minister Mansukh Mandaviya arrived in Kerala to review COVID-19 situation. Kerala Wayanad achieves 100% first dose vaccination. England collapsed to defeat on final day as India earned famous Lord's win in second test. Thank you.